top fight is going to be up top. Griffin has got 2 TKO wins. He's got 4 submissions. Griffin, on the other hand, 1 TKO and 4 submissions. And he's got a cut already. A cut. And now look at Griffin is working on that cut. The cut above the right hand of Griffin. Getting an uppercut in there, that's hitting Griffin. But how much of a difference is there between the cage and, say, the ring,
as far as technique-wise, you're right.
He's got that left arm in place. It's just a matter of what he does now with that right arm. On the back of Griffin, though, he's got to get away from that rope, get back to the middle, and he's having some success striking, opening that cut over the right arm. Well, you know what? He looks like he's going to get some pain. That may be the first time in history of the honeymoon. I'm going to find out tonight when he's got a headache and he's got a rope to feed him. And now he's right back there with Ross Pointon. And now he's got a pretty good roll on that neck. The guillotine is there for Griffin. Here today. That was a phenomenal performance right there.